Hello there. Welcome to the WCAG Documents project focused on web accessibility. My name is Radek. I work as a front-end developer here at ACTUM Digital, and I will walk you through this part. In this video, I will talk about the WCAG criterion 1.2.3, audio description or media alternative prerecorded. You can also read it online at accessibility.actumdigital.com, where you will find more information. Let's get into it. The intent of this success criterion is to enable people who are blind or visually impaired to understand the visual information in synchronized media by providing audio descriptions or transcripts. Who benefits from it? People who cannot see the video content of synchronized media can listen to the audio description to access the visual information. People who cannot both see and hear can have the transcript perceived through a braille display. People who have difficulties understanding the language of the audio track in a video can benefit from reading the transcript in parallel. What is audio description? Audio description is an audio track that narrates the relevant visual information contained in a video, such as actions, characters, scene changes, or on-screen text, that helps people with visual or intellectual disabilities to understand the content. The audio track can be made by voice actors or synthetic voices. The following techniques for providing audio description can be used. You can provide a second user-selectable soundtrack with audio descriptions so users can turn the audio description on and off. Or you can provide a second version of the video with built-in audio descriptions so users can choose between a video with or without audio descriptions. There are two types of audio descriptions, traditional and extended. Traditional audio description is narrated in between dialogues when there's no spoken content. Extended audio description is used for videos in situations where there is not enough time to explain visual information in between dialogues, so the visual part of video is temporarily paused and the audio description is narrated until the auditory information is conveyed. This success criterion has the following exceptions. Audio descriptions are not necessary to provide when all of the information in the video track is already provided in the audio track, or when there are no important visual details, such as in a press conference or in a government announcement. And what is transcript? Transcript is a text version of audio content. All of the information in the synchronized media should be described in an adjacent or easily reachable text and should describe visual context, actions and expressions of actors, non-speech sounds, laughter, off-screen voices, dialogues, and more information presented visually. If the transcript is on a separate page, there must be a functional link close to the video that points to that page, and also a functional link back. In order to meet this success criterion, you can choose between including either audio description or transcript, but you have to provide at least one of them. However, always consider having a transcript on the page as well, because the text is the only way for deafblind people to consume the content, as the screen reader can transform the text into a braille display device. However, screen readers can read captions, so the transcript is the most inclusive choice. Let's take a look at some examples. The following example shows the correct usage or implementation of accessibility. Video player with audio descriptions. There is an example page with a video player called Able Player. It's fully accessible cross-browser media player. The example uses one video track without an audio description, but it also has a separate video track containing an audio description. If audio descriptions are toggled on, users get the described version. Otherwise, they get the non-described version. Thanks to the audio description, people who cannot see, for example, can listen to it to understand all the relevant visual information in the video.
The video starts with a man named Rodek, who appears to be in his 30s, sitting at a table. He is dressed in a black polo shirt and glasses, and is facing the camera directly as he speaks. On the table in front of him, there is a laptop and a mug. Next to Rodek, there is an off-screen text that reads examples correct.
You can find the link to this example in the video description or at accessibility.actumdigital.com in the detail of this success criterion. The following example shows the incorrect usage or implementation of accessibility. No audio descriptions. Not including audio descriptions in a video that has a lot of visual actions, such as a silent movie or an opera performance, is excluding people who cannot see the video. And that was all for this video. Thank you for watching and see you at the next one. Have a nice day.